The Vols have a new four-star safety commit. Jaylen McCollough announced during a pep rally at his high school this morning. He committed to UT over South Carolina, Auburn, and Alabama. McCollough is from Powder Springs, Georgia, and he starts his senior season tonight. UT gave him his first scholarship offer more than 2 years ago. The Lady Vols basketball team.